forcing the Takeda to submit, Nobunaga conquered the eastern lands and prepared to unite the rest of the country under his rule.
We only need move west on this road to meet the enemy.
June 2nd, 1582. Hideyoshi was preparing to attack western Japan. Meanwhile, Nobunaga and a small group of his men took rest at Honnoji in the capital.
Lord Nobunaga's safety gnaws at my mind.
That morning...
All units, the enemy is at Honnoji.
Mitsuhide has rebelled? It matters not.
The fate of Nobunaga would be decided within the capital.
I'm counting on you to protect Lord Nobunaga.
Chapter 4. Incident at Honnoji.
I shall face you, Lord Nobunaga. You and the land you hope to create. Even if I am to be branded a traitor without honor. I shall challenge the perpetrator of this chaos. That is my wish. That is my destiny.
Very well, Mitsuhide. We shall see whose side fate has chosen.
We must hurry and escort Lord Nobunaga to safety.
Thank you.
Mitsuhide Akechi had suddenly revolted against his lord. The young warrior reached Honnoji, where his master, Nobunaga Oda, awaited. The Akechi army had set fire to the building, and the area was engulfed in flames.
We must not let Nobunaga get away. May the Oda army be swallowed by the flames of war.
Lord Nobunaga, I shall protect you with my life.
Nobunaga's army refuses to show fear to the enemy.
Hideyoshi is gone. We need not fear the Oda army any longer. However, there are others that we need to worry about.